Cuma dengan tak ada janji pun, kita bersama-sama tadi pun dia dah kencing lah kita dah. Dengan dia punya reformasi tak masuk kita punya audio kita bercakap tadi. Pasal ini aku cerita aku kena kencing 2 kali dalam 2 minggu oleh AMK ni. Kena badi. So tu kan pergi lah round-round kan. Pergi ke Dan Wangi, kena nak shoot company buat report atas Najib cuma kan. Tak tahu lah, rupanya dia orang dekat jangan ajak dulu lah. Kita pergi sana pusing.
Tak, statement tu betul apa?
So that the AMK cars would be at Dan Wangi station to submit a report against Najib and all that. So we went there. Went through the Friday traffic. We had initial doubts about whether they'd be there or not because they're supposed to have this walk from the Masjid Kampung Baru to Sogo like they did the last time. So we thought, well, you know, maybe one group of them would walk, the other group would go to the police station. And apparently we got there around and we contacted Genie. Genie gave us a phone number for Zulfiqar Fikar. We called him up and they were apparently at the Raja Abdullah police base or Pono police, but it's quite a big Pono police lah. So but again we fought our way through the Friday traffic and by the time we got there there were only some journalists left and they told us that well, these guys have left. They may have gone to Dan Wangi, but we thought we're not going to fight through traffic and get there anymore. So we headed back home to the office. This is the second time in as many weeks that I have been chasing the AMK guys and not had much success. The last time was when they were supposed to march from a few locations, one of them being Ampang Park, to Sogo for peace march. And I stationed myself at KLCC, walked to Ampang Park, just met a couple of special branch guys and nothing happened there. I walked back and apparently all the action happened in Bukit Bintang, so I missed that, you know, so